See, I think it's quite possible that the 1960s represented the last burst of the human being before he was extinguished. Represented the last burst of the human being before he was extinguished.